so you're my unwitting victims. I apologize in advance. Seems there was this lion walking through the jungle, a very prideful lion, and he looks up and he sees this tree full of monkeys, and he roars, "Roar! Who's the king of the jungle?" Leaves are falling off of the trees. The monkeys are so scared, they're shaking, and they're yelling, you're the king, Mr. Lion, you're the king. Chest pokes out a little more, and he walks by, sees a couple of giraffes. "Roar! Who's the king of the jungle?" The old knees are knocking, and they're saying, you're the king, Mr. Lion, you're the king. Walks by, there's a couple of elephants. "Roar! Who's the king of the jungle?" One of those elephants reaches down with his trunk and grabs that lion by the neck and picks him up, just bang, 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 hits him and throws him against a tree, hits him against a rock, throws him way up in the air, just lets him fall. Elephant starts walking off. Lion gets up and goes, "Hey, if you don't know the answer, you don't have to get mad." We have a for real duet this time. Please give a big hand. Welcome Paul and welcome Becky.
All right, oh my gosh, I can hear myself. Okay, Jen, you ready for this one?
I'm ready.